Chinese diplomat who gave thousands of visas against the orders of the ambassador in Berlin.
Between 1970, most
different culture.
I think that there is a very important story to be told about the history of the relationship between the Jews and the Chinese. Because unlike the rest of the world, the China was always very welcoming to Jews, not just the refugees, but even before that. And there was never any discrimination on the part of the Chinese towards the Jews and vice versa.
这些年来，我们通过多种渠道和方式寻找、联系、凝聚这些犹太难民的后裔。我们希望通过他们对这段历史及其影响有更多的了解。我们也希望和他们一起来传承、保护这段历史。 愿意帮助人，的这么一种中国人的秉性啊，也让更多的这个我们的下一代人，传承这样的一种传统。在困难的时候，我们需要互相帮助。现在中美关系非常困难，我们需要每一个支持构建人类命运共同体的人都站出来，共同努力。每个人做一点事，就可以积少成多，聚沙成塔，把这个人性的这种光辉给它发扬出来，来推动我们两国关系重回健康正确的轨道。